asked you, Mr. Earl Revis.
Revis? You know. But guys, I think, I mean, you know, it's, you know, really, because he is on another team right now, and we've been a whole season, he's not on this football team, and so, you know, I'm proud of the guys that we have. We get everything we got out of our guys each week, and I'm proud of the, you know, the efforts of those guys.
Was it a mistake by the organization not bringing Revis back?
No, I think we've addressed all this before, and you can go back to our notes from the first time we played New England, or even when Revis was in Tampa. But you know, everything, you know, you make decisions based on things. A lot of them work out. Some maybe don't work out as well as others. But I don't think it's fair to sit back and say, well, this or that.